हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू केवीला एकेडमी ऑनलाइन स्टडी चैनल। मायसेल्फ रामस्वामीया, योर चॉइस टीचर। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ पीएच इन आवर डेली लाइफ। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट साल्ट्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल कम टू नो व्हाट आर साल्ट्स। सो साल्ट्स आर द प्रोडक्ट व्हेन the neutralization reaction between acids and bases takes place, means when acid and base react with each other they form salts. Salts are basically ionic compounds which is made up of positively charged ions and negatively charged ions. In solid state the charge are held together by electrostatic force, but when they are dissolved in liquid or in water they readily get separated and forms ion. After that pH of salts. So salts are also of different nature, means their pH will be different. When an strong acid and a strong base react with each other the salt form will be neutral and its pH value will be 7. And if a strong acid and weak base react with each other, so in this case acid is strong, so the salt which is formed will be of acidic nature, and if base is strong and acid is weak, so the salt formed will be of basic nature. So the salt which is basic in nature will be, its pH will be more than 7, and the salt which is acidic in nature its pH will be less than 7. Because we know that the pH of acids range from 0 to 7 and the pH of bases range from 7 to 14 and neutral solution have pH 7. So after that we will discuss chemicals from common salt. So as we know that sea water has many salts dissolve in it. In many parts of the world some solid layers of salts are also found. The salt which is formed from sea is brown due to the presence of impurities. These salts are used for many chemicals as a raw material. So today we will discuss one chemical which is obtained from common salt, sodium chloride. So caustic soda, we will discuss caustic soda or sodium hydroxide which is prepared by using sodium chloride. So when after dissolving sodium chloride in water, if we pass electricity through the water, so it will form sodium hydroxide. Again, I would like to repeat, after dissolving sodium chloride in water, if electricity is passed through the solution, it will form sodium hydroxide or caustic soda. So the equation is NaCl plus CH2O is equal to NaOH plus Cl plus CH2. Means sodium chloride dissolved in water, when we will do electrolysis or electricity will be passed So it will form sodium hydroxide, chlorine and hydrogen gas. So this way we can prepare sodium hydroxide using common salt, sodium chloride. Now we will discuss the uses of sodium hydroxide. So sodium hydroxide is used in manufacture of soap and detergent. It is also used in textile industry to make unshrinkable fiber, the fiber which will not shrink. Sodium hydroxide is also used as a laboratory agent in labs. It is also used in the refining of petroleum. So these are the some uses of caustic soda. In our next video, we will discuss another chemical which will be obtained from the common salt. For today, that's all. Thank you.